The Hakata Gion Yamakasa Festival took place in southwestern Japan for the first time in 3 years. The 15-day event came to a close on July 15th, with participants carrying floats to a shrine early in the morning. They then carried the floats around the Hakata area over a distance of about 5 kilometers. Participants were required to be vaccinated for the coronavirus or test negative in PCR tests. Organizers also asked spectators not to come, but many turned out for the event.